Ashley Cain's baby daughter Azaylia dies after battle with leukemia. Reality TV personality and his girlfriend had spent months raising awareness of their attempts to save their daughters. Ashley Cain has released a statement announcing the death of his 8-month-old baby daughter. Azaylia, the former footballer and reality TV personality, shared the news on his official Instagram page. "Rest in paradise, princess," he wrote. "I will always hold you in my heart until I can hold you again in heaven." Number Azaylia Diamond Cain. Azaylia was diagnosed with leukemia when she was 2 months old. Cain and his girlfriend Safiyya Vorajee had been sharing regular updates on her condition. They recently managed to raise more than £1.5 million to fund a trip to Singapore for a potentially life-saving transplant. She was being treated in the UK during the interim. Among those to express their support during the family's ordeal was Hollywood star Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson, who sent them a touching video message earlier this month. Speaking outside of the hospital in a video on April 8, Mr. Cain said, "So last week we had the bone marrow test and the lumbar puncture and bloods taken to send to Singapore in the hope that they could create a CAR T therapy, a type of immunotherapy which involves using the patient's own immune cells to treat their condition, to save Azaylia's life. Then we had to have a CT scan on her head, and the results came back the next day, saying that Azaylia's got two very big tumors on her brain. They also said that the intrathecal treatment that is usually given to treat leukemia in the spine or the brain will not be available because she has too much pressure with these tumors, and if they tried to even go through the spinal tap, it would kill her. At that point, obviously, our world came down," continued. "Her disease is that aggressive that nothing they are doing, nothing's working. And then, to make it worse, the consultants got an email from Singapore, and because Azaylia is literally one in a trillion, she literally is, she's so special, she's one in a trillion, but unfortunately so is her disease in Singapore, they can't create a CAR T for her leukemia, so that means we're going back home, we're going back home, and we're gonna try and make our baby as comfortable as possible, and I feel like, for the last part of her life, I just want to take her home. See her like a baby, and give her the best rest of her life that we can give her." And that's it, Ms. Vorajee wrote on Instagram, "Feeling the heartache more and more today, as the nurses woke me up this morning for a home visit and told me to enjoy the weekend as they now think her body is slowly shutting down. Hearing these words rips and tears my heart and soul into pieces. Watching my little girl get tired is painful, but giving her 100% every day is what she was promised. Even when her eyes are closed, I talk, sing, and shake her fav rattles, so she is constantly surrounded by a positive vibe. Appreciating the day, the hour, and the min is something I never thought I would do, as we all take life for granted." The devastating news came after the couple raised over £1 million in less than 24 hours in a bid to get their daughter treated in Singapore.